try something very different to you. Gonna try live streaming this thing. Could you bring the guitar down on the mic on the others? Well, right now, city of glory, Illinois Central, London, Northern, to be in cars, 15 rescues right here, getting a doctor, and 25 seconds away. All the songs out now, I've seen, street goes out of Kankakee, goes along past now. Dealing card games with the old man and the blood collar. Well, penny and point game, drunk and score. Pass the paper bag, hold the bottle.
Scimé and some others do, and they'll ring in and say, but it's your name.
bell. I went through my full burning in a nutshell or hell. Ridiculed my teachers to a delicate spell. Then I went in the speaker, jumped out, easy with a bell. And Scimé, Scimé and some others do it, hell we don't say, but it's a man, yes it's a man, please don't pronounce it any other way, yes it's a man, but still S-C-I-M-E, there ain't no H, there's no A-Y, if you don't like it, eat your mind off. In your play bills, the part of Roger Scimé will be played by Roger Malacher. And Roger Malacher, of course, comes from that famous, iconic, prototypical archetypal limerick that goes, a pious young lass from King Cod thought babies came only from God, but it wasn't the deity who lifted her nightie.
Roger,
my God. That's sod, my God. I like my God better because you know. But actually, it is.
No, I'm going to do
that sod. By the way, later on, we're going to be doing a lot of limericks as part of our limerick evening. It's sort of like The Bachelor, except it's all text-based. And his next song? By the way, we are at CEOL, which is right here. I'm going to do this. Ooh, we've got that. This is a song that's one of my favorites. It's originally done by Willie Mae. He was a famous folk singer from Las Vegas. This was one of Willie's most famous songs. It was like this.
Yeah.
song by you.
Willie Mays.
Yeah.
Actually, I tried to tribute to other people. It's like, okay. If there's anything you want to hear, let me know what it is. I used to be able to do that fairly well because the last time I did, if there's anything you want to hear, let me know. Not so much anymore. Because I don't know all that much. However, if you would like one of these handy little music menus, you can take it down there and you can actually ask for songs that might be on here.
Like the monkeys.
The monkeys.
Happy week, depends on our fucking up. short to the point. Oh, man.
I hope everybody's having a good time, and I hope everybody's drinking up like crazy, because remember, the drunker you get, the better I sound.
All right.
Okay.
Makes sense.
17, 20 years of boredom.
I
across the sand. Will the grand cast off the sense of the
Detroit, they always stay out of the
after him. Surrender now, Jack, your hands, for this day we're free to run. Surrender in the queen time, for you are a wandering son. Jack drew two pistols from his belt and proudly waved them high. I'll fight, but not surrender, bride. The wild girl home, go. A shot at Kennedy, that laid him to the ground. He fired again at Davis, who fell dead without a sound. A bullet pierced his brave young heart from the skull of Fitzroy, and that was how they captured him. Born and reared in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And he did it in the heavens, and I was alone, your Lord.
Welcome, boy.
Can I give you a few of the
job?
From the fields of Australia to the slums of Belfast.
It actually does make a difference.
And if I know him,
he's going to get drunk. And remember, you can pick your friends. And you can pick your nose, but you can't even pick your friend's nose.
It's already angry.
If you come in here, please.
In a neat little town they call Belfast, a precious tree I was bound.
Actually, that's a long key. That's right.
In a neat little town they call Belfast, a it was a many an hour of happiness I spent in that dear little town. Till sad misfortune came o'er me that caused me to stray from the land. Far away from my family, they shunned me to follow the black velvet path. Well, her eyes they shone like the diamonds. Yeah. And there's a hair on her shoulders, and I'm afraid.
Song about the late great Barnes Eva. Well, I hear your mariachi static on the radio. Stuck here in Echo Park. Thank you.
dawn, and they cut off your welfare check. Oh, well, even
song by Bernie. Actually, it's written by David Graham, Bernie Angel.
What is it? I guess you want to know.
As I was going over the bar, think every mountain, I met with Captain Farrell and his buddy. He was captain, first put his hand in the stone, and then we rigged her at some strand, and he put her for a eye on the bull to see the bush riding of a dude on the dock. One falling at the other, he was in the dark. Well, I carried out his money, and it made a pretty penny. The darling Jenny, she sighed. She swore that she never would see me. But the devil takes the woman, she never can be. She was shedding.
call the daddy-o. What for the daddy-o lives with me in the car. Well, I went up to me chambers for to take a slumber. With the golden jewels and for sure it was no wonder. She stole me chargers and she filled them up with water. Then walked out the barrel to be ready for the slaughter. For sure it was no wonder. What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? Live with me at the door. It was early in the morning. Before I rose to travel, from the band of a man who likewise got the barrel, was producing a pistol, she's rolling away me with her. Couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was standing for sure. What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? Is it in the dark? Well, some take delight in the hurly and the bowman. There's one state delight in the carriages and rolling. May I take delight in the fruit of the barley? For the pretty new women in the morning, bright and early, for shining and blue and dark. What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's a state in the dark. If there's anyone can aid me, it's me brother in the army. Station, if it's Gordon or it's Killarney, and I will be going through the hills of Kilkenny. And I bet he'd treat me better than my darling Fort Kenny. But surely, nothing to do with a die. What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's a state in the dark. Hey! Nothing to do with a die. What for the daddy-o? What for the daddy-o? There's a state in the dark.
Thank you very much. I'm going to take a short break right now. And I guess you want to hear more Irish stuff tonight, eh? I didn't know what you wanted to hear, so I stuck with it. But I'll see you guys in about 15 minutes. I'll go over there.
Some courtesy. I guess this one didn't know.